half past 6 in the morning. I'm at the gym again. Today is leg day. It's raining here in Britain. You can see. So we had to wear the hoodie. And it's quite cold. I gotta do legs today. I gotta do the cardio and legs, so I'll let you guys know how I'm doing. I'll probably come in the evening as well for a bit to do some cardio again. And I keep checking with you guys. Just grab a little bit of water, aminos. Always good to have. Always top up your aminos in the morning, especially when you're training. Cardiff is done. Bit of sweat coming on. Tired. So because I'm gonna do legs, I'm changing into my lifting shoes. Oh, look here. I like to change because it helps me with the squatting and the deadlift. Also, the Nike running shoes, they're quite soft. So when I'm lifting, pushing heavy weight with my legs, normally I will damage them too fast, whether the lifting shoes are quite hard wearing. So that's why I like wearing them. Plus they got a raised heel, so it helps me with the squats, targeting better muscles. I see if I can record any of the workout, otherwise see you guys in a bit. Anymore, guys. Sorry about that. Just finished now at the gym. Legs are killing. Really bad. I'll be back in later on. Do some finish my cardio because I'm missing about 20 more minutes cardio. Leg session is quite long, so I gotta go back to work. I'll be back in the afternoon. Do more cardio and some stretches so I don't get much DOMS. And I'll keep in touch with you guys. It went all pretty well. It's my new workout routine. It's got some of the exercises from before, which you guys haven't seen, but I already know how to do them. And feels quite good. My quads and my calves and stuff are burning at the moment. So that's all gains. The more it burns, the better it is. I already have my protein. I got some blueberries here that I gotta, they're down here, you can see. I gotta eat them now and get home. I already had breakfast, so I'll just go from, have breakfast at 6, about 9, half past 9, I'll have my second meal, which consists of baby rice and protein with almonds, which I shown you before in my last video. See you in a bit.